is a 1976 International Scout with, of course, 6.5 turbo diesel inside. You can see it looks a little funny with the exhaust coming down and right out there by the wheel. Needs a little work, some glass in there, a couple of fenders. I think it'll be roadworthy in short order. There it is. Brand new tires. Brand new aluminum radiator. Brand new, brand new, brand new. There you have it.
Off and whoop, there you go.